This is a 1965 Corvette Stingray that was bought by Brian Hobaugh's father, brand new in 1965. And he built it to be an autocrosser. And when you look at this thing, the first thing you notice is these really wide tires. Those tires are 315 by 30 by 18 inch. They're extremely wide with deep dish rims, and they're on all four corners. It's got a 364 cubic inch small block stroker motor that pumps out 500 horsepower. This thing is one of a kind and absolutely amazing.